Yes, it's in there with you.
Lambert, speak to me.
Right around there. You're gonna have to be careful.
Whatever it was big and...
You sure took him into the airship?
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
My question is, it's using the air ducts to move around.
You know, the primary air shaft may work to our advantage. We can lead it through, down to the main airlock.
Who gets to go into the vent?
I'll do it.
Ripley, you lead it into the primary air shaft. We trap it on the lower deck. Then Ash opens the airlock. Lock down the maintenance hatches where Parker, Lambert, and me are tracking it on the way. Let's do it, people.
Ripley, certain you have everything you need, hmm?
Nostromo has landed on the surface of the planetoid the acoustical beacon is transmitting from. Dallas, Kane, and Lambert are making preparations to approach the beacon on foot. Surface structure is basalt, with traces of rhyolite and probable lava overlays. Atmosphere, inert nitrogen, a little oxygen, and high levels of free CO2. Pressure reads at 10 to the 4th dynes per centimeter. Quite the storm raging out there.
Got an unexpected wake-up call. Yellow light. I spoke to Mother, and she's picked up a distress call, a repeating acoustical beacon from a nearby planetoid. Doesn't sound like any radio signal I've heard. As the suit's listing, no. Company rules say we check it out. Now I've got to go tell the crew. They already know something's up. Dallas out.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately. Good luck. I'm closing the hatch behind you.
Sure.
God, Parker. If you've got a better one, I'd like to hear it.
Yeah. shut up my side of the system. I'm a sitting duck here.
You're safe now, Lambert. Just sit tight. It'll be over soon.
Good to see you, Ripley. By rights, it should have been me going in there.
It was my choice, Dallas. Let's get this done. Okay, I'm through to the aft decks.
Right. Find the primary air shaft system and lead the creature down to the deck below. I can connect to the airlock system through my terminal.
Thank you.
primary shaft. Wish me luck.
We're in position. I'm just trying to get a reading here. All right, I got a reading on you now. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you.
Lambert, speak to me.
Right around there. You're gonna have to be careful.
Science officer of the Nostromo. This is an official record in the ship's log of my actions today. A member of the crew was compromised by an unknown creature. I made the decision to allow him back on board without following established quarantine procedure. Looking at the bigger picture, I feel comfortable with this decision. It was a risk I was willing to take, and I will abide by whatever the company decides upon my return.
Connected you to the airlock systems. Look, it's here, okay? It's up to you now.
Find somewhere to hide while the outer airlock opens.
Must have been a glitch in the system. Nothing we could do. Bring back life form. Priority one. All other priorities rescinded. You can't. You still don't understand what you're dealing with, do you? Perfect organism. Its structural perfection is matched only by its hostility. I admire its purity. A survivor. Unclouded by conscience, remorse, or delusions of morality. Last word. I can't lie to you about your chances, but you have my sympathies.